One tool that we utilize as attorneys in family law is a settlement conference. Settlement conference is basically the two attorneys and the two individuals involved get together at a specific location, usually in separate rooms, and try to negotiate some sort of an amicable settlement. I tend to do that actually at the courthouse with the judge present in chambers. That way, if there's a question or a specific disagreement, you can take it to the judge, get the judge's impression on what's going to happen moving forward, and 9 times out of 10, we can actually settle an entire case just using everybody being in the same place at the same time, rather than exchange of documents, editing of documents back and forth, dragging out a case. You can just get together, work things out, and come up with actual physical documents on site and actually get your case settled all in one fell swoop.